lot of people don't realize how dangerous speeding can be. The lower limits you see posted in school zones are there for a reason. So when the unexpected happens, you have time to stop. Because even 5 or 10 miles over the limit can mean the difference between a near miss and a hit. Stop speeding before it stops you.